Start recording. Alright.
Florian, don't you want to dance? Where's the Duchess?
It's a trap!
What the heck?
Watch out! She's up to something!
What is going on? I wish I had like a defend button. Of course, Solas, our important dude, is going to be down there. Really? Oh my goodness. She's my tank, technically.
Yeah.
restart fight.
Damn you!
Goodbye! One down! Oh man, so tough. Wait, are you serious? Yeah, I don't think I even have to fight her. Because if you have the right amount of court approval, you can skip the fight altogether and arrest her. So that's the plan now, because I guess we could do the fight repeatedly. Out of the way. Ah. Here we go, Varric. Let's race around before that 90-ish mark. Wait, we can go over here, that's right. Because we don't have to do the fight, so we apparently can skip everything. I haven't been in here yet. Being up here gets us a chance over here. Oh, it's like they're forcing us. Bull spit. Leader, Captain Blade.
think I know what to do then.
We got a sweet weapon for a Night Enchanter. We are going to switch to that Night Enchanter.
Why? Well, it's just going to be better.
Are all the Glonsayers here?
What?
Thank the Maker you're back. The Empress will begin her speech soon. What should we do?
Wait here, Cullen. I'm going to have a word with the Grand Duchess.
What? There's no time. The Empress will begin her speech any moment.
We owe the court one more show, Your Grace. Inquisitor? I'm giving you a chance to end this peacefully. There's no need for more death. Corypheus is only using you.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Really? You've already forgotten trying to kill me in the garden just a moment ago. You arranged for your brother to be at the ball so everyone would be watching him while you carried out your plan. So when the council emissary stumbled into the wrong room and found your assassins, you could pin the blame on Gaspard. The Empress, your brother, and the entire court all here as your guests. A tempting target for Corypheus.
This is very entertaining, but you do not imagine anyone believes your wild stories.
That will be a matter for a judge to decide, cousin.
Gaspard, you cannot believe this. You know I would never... Gaspard?
Yeah. Should we kill her? Stay strong, Aunt. Only a few more hours to go. Happy New Year's. Thanks, Mr. Adam Krause. No problem, bro. I'm actually feeling pretty good. We've been figuring things out as long as we go. I had myself my breakfast. You know, I had my coffee mug.
You lost this fight ages ago, Your Grace. You're just the last to find out. Your Imperial Majesty, I think we should speak in private, elsewhere.
Oh, crap.
Your sister attempted regicide in front of the entire court, Gaspard.
You're the spymaster. If anyone knew this atrocity was coming, it was you.
You don't deny your involvement.
I do deny it. I knew nothing of Florian's plans. But you... You knew it all and did nothing.
I don't know which is better. That you think I'm all-seeing, or that you're trying so hard to play innocent, and failing.
Enough! We will not bicker while Tevinter plots against our nation. For the safety of the Empire, I will have answers.
Every one of you is implicated. You all conspired to allow this to happen.
That's a bold claim, Inquisitor. Are you prepared to defend it?
I don't know what to choose. I want to say...
Briala was sabotaging the negotiations all along. I have the documents she stole from your ambassadors.
Even if I did, there's nothing you can do about it. Lay a finger on me, and you'll have riots in every city in Orle.
The elves won't stand up for you once they know you let your lover burn Halam Shiral's alienage to the ground.
The Inquisitors outmaneuvered you, Rabbit. I'm impressed.
I'm not the only one you underestimated. Celine let you sneak mercenaries in. She lured you into a trap.
Surprisingly underhanded. Even for you, Celine.
And Gaspard fell for Celine's trap and was going to attack the palace.
You've made your point. What do you want?
You are three of the best minds in the Empire. You could do so much for Orle and your people if you stopped fighting.
It is remarkably
optimistic. What if I reload and force them all three to work together?
That the three of us could ever forget our differences, Inquisitor.
Let's see how that goes. I actually want to see that. Let's see if they'll all work for me.
I cannot believe you want to make us...
We have no choice. Oh. The nobility requires an answer for what happened.
Unless you want to pretend the war was all a dream. That would go over well. No more dithering. We make the cut swift and clean. Kindest to all of us.
Lords and ladies of the court, we are pleased to announce that an accord has been reached. Our cousin Gaspard will now hold a place of honor in our cabinet.
Friends, we assembled are the leaders of the Empire. We must set the example for all Thedas. We cannot be at war with each other, while the Fade itself challenges our borders.
We must stand united, or surely we will fall alone.
We will save Thedas from calamity, but only together may we accomplish this.
We will heal our wounded country. A long road of reconstruction lies before us. But tonight, we celebrate the arrival of peace. Let the festivities commence!
The Orlesian nobility make drunken toasts to your victory, and yet you are not present to hear them. Do you tire so quickly of their congratulations, Inquisitor? It is most fickle, after all your efforts on their behalf.
I would have stayed, but the punch ran dry. Scandalous.
Indeed. Let us see if you take this piece of news as poorly. By imperial decree, I have been named liaison to the Inquisition. Celine wishes to offer you any and all aid, including mine. Congratulations.
Welcome to the Inquisition, Morrigan.
A most gracious response. I shall meet you at Skyhold.
Is everything all right? You look troubled.
Things went according to plan for once. I couldn't be happier.
Tonight was a triumph. You should be proud. Is there anything I can do? Can I get you anything? A drink, perhaps?
Well, we are going to restart this, so let's spoil ourselves.
Would you care to dance with me, Lady Josephine?
I would love to, my lady.
Hmm. That's it. Wow. Not as sweet as I thought it would be. That's one of the more mild versions.
The matter is urgent, Lady Josephine.
I am well aware of that, revered mother.
We will need them to return to Valroyo as soon as possible. There are ceremonies, ordinations. Make us mercy.
That's quite impossible at the moment. However, I will see to this matter as soon as possible.
My Lady Inquisitor, please, may I have a word with you?
How may I assist you, revered mother?
With the political turmoil put to rest, our minds turn to a single question. The next divine. We cannot answer it without the left and right hands of Divine Justinia V.
I have already told you, revered mother. Lady Leliana and Sikar Cassandra cannot be spared from their duties.
But surely with the support of the Empire, the Inquisition will not be harmed by the loss of just two souls.
Leliana and Cassandra would have to make that decision for themselves.
And they certainly will, at a later date. The Inquisitor has only just returned and has important business to attend to. You must excuse us, revered mother.
Whoa, look at
that. Don't let them detract from your victory at Alam Shiral. The support of the Empire should make our search for the Grey Wardens easier. Varric is eager to help his friend Hawk.
Alright. Since we did that, we wanted to load back up from our, let's see, oh no. Wow, that was a lot. But this gives us a chance to, go back, grab that weapon, that Night Enchanter weapon, and then go back and, look at, crap. What was I thinking? Yeah, we can redo the purchase, or the arrest, and we can test out whether killing her is actually more suitable than the other one. Now let's see, where did I see that at? Was it? No. Wait a minute. Weapons. Oh, there's the Night Enchanter Greatsword. We can just go back with that. Yep, we're just gonna go back with that. I remember we saved. Yep. Save. Yes, we did. The Winter Palace, 6208. Yep. Let's take this. Since it's right there. I didn't unlock everything. I didn't find everything. I think you gotta open those doors in a specific order.
Maker, you're back. The Empress will begin her speech soon. What should we do?
Wait here, Cullen.
I'm going to have a word with the Grand Duchess.
What? There's no time. The Empress will begin her speech any moment.
We owe the court one more show, Your Grace.
Inquisitor?
The eyes of every noble in the Empire are upon us, Your Grace. Remember to smile. This is your party. You wouldn't want them to think you had lost control.
Who would not be delighted to speak with you, Inquisitor?
I seem to recall you saying, all I needed was to keep you out of the ballroom long enough to strike. When your archers failed to kill me in the garden, I feared you wouldn't save me this last ounce. It's so easy to lose your good graces. You even framed your brother for the murder of a council emissary. It was an ambitious plan. Celine, Gaspard, the entire Council of Heralds, all your enemies under one roof.
This is very entertaining, but you do not imagine anyone believes your wild stories.
That will be a matter for a judge to decide, cousin.
Gaspard, you cannot believe this. You know I would never...
Later, woman.
Gaspard?
He bounced. We know this one's pretty decent. Some people slightly approve.
At least this time, justice will be swift.
Oh!
Your Imperial Majesty, I think we should speak in private, elsewhere.
Your sister attempted regicide in front of the entire court, Gaspard.
You're the spymaster. If anyone knew this atrocity was coming, it was you.
You don't deny your involvement.
Enough. We will not bicker while Tevinter plots against our nation. For the safety of the Empire, I will have answers. That's a bold claim, Inquisitor. Are you prepared to defend it?
Even...
The Inquisitors outmaneuvered you, Rabbit.
You've made your point. What do you want?
I beat you all at your great game. You work for me now.
We'll see how long this lasts.
All right. Yeah.
I cannot believe you want to make us...
No more dithering.
We must stand united or surely we will...
Get ready to march your troops into battle. The real war begins now.
But tonight, we celebrate the arrival of peace. Let the festivities commence!
Do you tire so quickly of their congratulations, Inquisitor? It is most fickle, after all your efforts on their behalf.
Okay.
Everyone suddenly wants to talk to me. You, at least, I'm glad to see.
Then I have happy news, as you shall be seeing a great deal more of me. Celine wishes to offer you any and all aid, including mine. Congratulations.
I had no idea you were interested in joining the Inquisition.
The assignment has been given to me, regardless of my personal interest. Celine knows you face an opponent who wields great magical power, which is far more important than her own curiosity. You will require my knowledge if you are to defeat such magic. Regardless, Corypheus is a threat to Orlais and to myself. Thus, I am not opposed to the appointment.
Well.
All right.
Is everything all right? You look troubled.
I'm just worn out. Tonight has been very long.
It was a tumultuous evening, but Orlais is safe now. It was worth the struggle. Is there anything I can do? Can I get you anything? A drink, perhaps?
It's time to head back to Skyhold.
Huh. Anyway, they have a little moment. Now we'll get to let all this load up again, so that way we can go back to our previous save and make our choice that we originally did. I just wanted to see what they had to say for when we told them, you're working for me. It was apparently bad.
Please, may I have a word with you?
Just when you've solved one crisis, another springs up to take its place.
I am sorry to place this burden on your shoulders, but you are the... with the political term...
I have already told you.
But surely with the support of the Empire, the Inquisition will not be harmed by the loss of just two souls.
How long does the Chantry need them?
Several months, at least. If one of them is crowned divine, she would not be returning to the Inquisition.
Why do you need Liliana and Cassandra?
They were Her Holiness's most trusted advisors. They represent her legacy, her hopes for peace in Phaedas. They could rally the Grand Clerics to follow as no candidate from the clergy has been able to.
You must think very well of them to suggest such a thing.
Lady Liliana and Seeker Cassandra were Justinia's most trusted friends and advisors. Our late divine is still held in high esteem. To honor her, the Grand Clerics might support one of them as successor.
Liliana and Cassandra would have to make that decision for themselves.
And they certainly will, at a later date. The Inquisitor has only just returned and has important business to attend to. You must excuse us, revered mother.
Months, man.
Don't let them detract from your victory at Alam Shiral. The support of the Empire should make our search for the Grey Wardens easier. Varric is eager to help his friend Hawk.
Yeah? Alright. Here we go. Take my allergy medicine right now.
Inquisitor, you're such a challenge to read. Corypheus insisted that the Empress...
Wow. We screwed up on that one. Okay. Go barging in.
Lady Nightingale makes me...
Alright, now we're making our good choices, guys. I was just really curious about what the options were.
Maker, you're back. The Empress will begin her speech. What should we do?
Wait here, Cullen. I'm going to have a word with the Grand Duchess.
What? There's no time. The Empress will begin her speech any moment.
We owe the court one more show, Your Grace.
Inquisitor?
The eyes of every noble in the Empire are upon us, Your Grace. Remember to smile. This is your party. You wouldn't want them to think you had lost control.
Who would not be delighted to speak with you, Inquisitor?
I seem to recall you saying, all I needed was to keep you out of the ballroom long enough to strike. When your archers failed to kill me in the garden, I feared you wouldn't save me this last dance. It's so easy to lose your good graces. You even framed your brother for the murder of a council emissary. It was an ambitious plan. Celine, Gaspard, the entire Council of Heralds, all your enemies under one roof.
This is very entertaining, but you do not imagine anyone believes your wild stories.
That will be a matter for a judge to decide, cousin.
Gaspard? You cannot believe this. You know I would never... Gaspard?
You lost this fight ages ago, Your Grace. You're just the last to find out. Your Imperial Majesty, I think we should speak in private, elsewhere.
Your sister attempted regicide in front of the entire court, Gaspard.
You're the spymaster. If anyone knew this atrocity was coming, it was you.
You don't deny your involvement.
I do deny it. I knew nothing of Florian's plans. But you... you knew it all and did nothing.
I don't know which is better. That you think I'm all-seeing, or that you're trying so hard to play innocent and failing.
Enough. We will not bicker while Tevinter plots against our nation. For the safety of the Empire, I will have answers.
Every one of you is implicated. You all conspired to allow this to happen.
That's a bold claim, Inquisitor. Are you prepared to defend it?
Briala was sabotaging the negotiations all along. I have the documents she stole from your ambassadors.
Even if I did, there's nothing you can do about it. Lay a finger on me, and you'll have riots in every city in Orle.
The elves won't stand up for you once they know you let your lover burn Halam Shiral's alienage to the ground.
The Inquisitors outmaneuvered you, Rabbit. I'm impressed.
I'm not the only one you underestimated. Celine let you sneak mercenaries in. She lured you into a trap.
Surprisingly underhanded. Even for you, Celine.
And Gaspard fell for Celine's trap and was going to attack the palace.
You've made your point. What do you want?
You are three of the best minds in the Empire. You could do so much for Orle and your people if you stopped fighting.
It is remarkably... optimistic to believe that the three of us could ever forget our differences, Inquisitor.
Yeah.
I cannot believe you want to make a speech. This is foolish.
We have no choice. The nobility requires an answer for what happened.
Unless you want to pretend the war was all a dream. That would go over well. No more dithering. We make the cut swift and clean. Kindest to all of us.
Lords and ladies of the court, we are pleased to announce that an accord has been reached. Our cousin Gaspard will now hold a place of honor in our cabinet.
Friends, we assembled are the leaders of the Empire. We must set the example for all Thedas. We cannot be at war with each other, while the Fade itself challenges our borders.
We must stand united, or surely we will fall alone.
We will save Thedas from calamity, but only together may we accomplish this.
We will heal our wounded country. A long road of reconstruction lies before us. But tonight, we celebrate the arrival of peace.
Let the festivities commence!
Yeah, buddy.
The Orlesian nobility make drunken toasts to your victory, and yet you are not present to hear them. Do you tire so quickly of their congratulations, Inquisitor? 'Tis most fickle, after all your efforts on their behalf.
Everyone suddenly wants to talk to me. You, at least, I'm glad to see.
Then I have happy news, as you shall be seeing a great deal more of me. By Imperial decree, I have been named liaison to the Inquisition. Celine wishes to offer you any and all aid, including mine. Congratulations.
What skills do you have that would benefit us?
I have knowledge which falls beyond the realm of most mages. I suspect this is also true of Corypheus, thus it behooves you to add to your arcane arsenal, yes? Mundane knowledge will not bring the rift in the sky to a close, after all.
When you say knowledge beyond the realm of most mages, do you mean blood magic?
I know many obscure, forgotten, and forbidden arts. Some of it you might consider blood magic, yes? Should thought of that frighten you, allow me to offer reassurance. Knowledge alone does no harm. What I possess, I place at your disposal to make use of or ignore as you desire.
Welcome to the Inquisition, Morrigan.
A most gracious response. I shall meet you at Skyhold.
This ought to be interesting.
Is everything all right? You look troubled.
Things went according to plan for once. I couldn't be happier.
Tonight was a triumph. You should be proud. Is there anything I can do? Can I get you anything? A drink, perhaps?
I just need a moment.
The matter is urgent, Lady Josephine.
I am well aware of that, revered mother.
We will need them to return to Valroyo as soon as possible. There are ceremonies, ordinations. Make us mercy.
That's quite impossible at the moment. However, I will see to this matter as soon as possible.
My Lady Inquisitor, please, may I have a word with you?
How may I assist you, revered mother?
With the political turmoil put to rest, our minds turn to a single question. The next divine. We cannot answer it without the left and right hands of Divine Justinia the Fifth.
I have already told you, revered mother. Lady Leliana and Sikar Cassandra cannot be spared from their duties.
But surely with the support of the Empire, the Inquisition will not be harmed by the loss of just two souls.
Leliana and Cassandra would have to make that decision for themselves.
And they certainly will, at a later date. The Inquisitor has only just returned and has important business to attend to.
You must excuse us, Revered Mother. Don't let them detract from your victory at Alam Shiral. The support of the Empire should make our search for the Grey Wardens easier. Varric is eager to help his friend Hawk.
Yes, he is. So. We are saving right there. That was just so awesome. Alright, and now... Oh, jeez. Oh my god, people have 2 points and stuff. She's apparently, like, the most, like, badass person ever. Tempest, huh? The effect stacks. What? We like this one. Shot or full draw? Full draw. That's just amazing. So, go
Praetorian special is necromancy, huh? Why didn't I look at this? Blackwall, what do you got? Champion. Wow. Blackballs over here. Blackwall. Blackballs. Oh, Blackwall's impressive over here. I just might have to respec everyone just because of their specials. Well, Cole doesn't exactly have one. He's just like a super assassin. Vivian, Night Enchanter. Yep, you would get respect to be a Night Enchanter. Yep, it's gonna happen. Okay, let's look at everything for the Night Enchanter. You fill an area of magic energy that slows and weakens your enemies. Enemies larger than the field are immune. Okay. We just might trade her out from Solas. Because we gave her this. Yeah. else should I do? Maybe I should respec and take out... Oh no, we can use that. I mean, it's not like it's a very big deal. Fly. Yep. And then Vivian. We also have an amulet for you. Gain 2 skill points off that. What? Just no joke. What? Y'all saw that, right? Okay. Okay. What is this? Dispelling magic status effects increases your own spell's damage and barrier generation for a brief duration. There's an additional health bar that must be destroyed before a target will take any damage. Barrier is vulnerable to dispel effects. Yeah, it is. Vivian is now a key member of our party. And then we gotta pull up her equipment. Seriously? She's a mage, but she can go knight enchanter. So what do I do? Like... Okay, whatever. Let's talk to Cassandra. We had fun with that.
Will you not consider it, Lady Cassandra? The clerics are still sequestered. If no one steps forward, they will debate until...
And you think I could make them agree? I've heard enough for one day, Mother Giselle.
Talk to her, your worship.
The fun never ends in Skyhold, does it?
The Inquisitor was hilarious. That's what they'll say one day, you watch. I assume you've heard that Leliana and I are both candidates to be the next Divine. Because of what happened at Halam Shiral, of course, the Empire favors you, thus everyone close to you. So now the Chantry bandies our names about without even asking us first.
I think you'd make an excellent divine.
Truly? I never look good in hats. Surely it was never meant to be like this. The Chantry, the Circle of Magi, the Templars, this cannot be what they intended when it all began. The Chantry should provide faith, hope. Instead, it cannot veer from its course, even in the face of certain death.
If you're concerned, then make it better.
Did you know Varric is Andrastian? Oh, he blasphemes with every second breath. But deep down he believes. His heart is virtuous. But he would never step foot in a Chantry. It should be the first place to which the virtuous turn. It needs to change. Perhaps I must be the one to change it.
You're not the only candidate. What about Leliana?
Leliana says she wishes to follow Justinia's legacy. But she and I remember a different person. Justinia knew her fellow clerics and the people would only accept so much change. Leliana would cast it all aside and start over, I think. And that would be chaos for us all.
What would you change about the Chantry?
The Circle of Magi has its place. But it needs reform. Let the mages govern themselves with our help. Let the Templars stand not as the jailers of mages, but as protectors of the innocent. We must be vigilant, but we must also be compassionate to all peoples of Thedas, human or no. That is what I would change.
So this is your new crusade?
I've agreed to nothing yet.
And if the Chantry calls on you?
Then I will do whatever I can, for as long as I can. I suppose I should not be so concerned. The clerics speak my name for now, nothing more. For now, restoring order and stopping Corypheus remain our priority.
Nice. Let's go speak to Leliana. After we go to the stables.
Hold here, I'll... Oh, my maker, you cannot imagine how many letters I've received about the fracas at Halam Shiral. Fortunately, you tied twice as many threads as cut, although it is yet bewildering at the center.
There are problems coming out of Halam Shiral.
There are always problems from Halam Shiral. We've lost a few contracts, but more than made up for it. Although, if a few commendations were given, it might retie some severed threads. I couldn't suggest how. That is better decided at your war table, and I'm not going near that thing.
How's it going? Do we have what we need?
With Skyhold shining like a beacon? You name it, it's here or on the way. I've wrung out the slackers, given them what for. I think I like this job.
Nice.
As you were.
We are here for you, Inquisitor. nothing? Unfortunate.
I'm just gonna go to the bar, you know.
He looked through me from the garden.
Let's see what old Sarah's up to over here.
One for the Empress. For Gaspar. Briala. The Duchess. And Corypheus. Right in the dangle bag.
Well, remind me to stay on your good side.
Don't worry. You're sparkling compared to that lot. A cook here, a footman there. What's it matter, right? So long as there's a book for the throne. A pretty one, sure. But how many lives are worth one empress's arse? Ugh, that place. Should have just thrown in some bees and slammed the doors.
We decided the course of a nation. I think it was worthwhile.
Right. Orlais will never be the same. Except for everything they say and do. Ugh, you know the most important thing I got out of all of that mess? The one thing, don't sleep with empresses. That's what that was all about. That, and Briala being an idiot, the whole thing would have gone different if that little piss-up wasn't in the middle.
I think Celine did the right thing for Orlais.
Right, because that was all the plan and not dumb luck. Dumb luck named you. Watch out, yeah. The Hole in the Sky didn't start their war. Stupid people did that. Still going to be plenty of those after Corypheus is dead.
Okay. Is it different this time?
Ready for waiting.
I'll be back if I need you.
Go on.
This is our new plan. We're gonna try to win Sarah over. But I don't know how yet. Because I did stumble upon not being able to romance Cassandra. So I was like, dang it.
Inquisitor, it was amazing! Sorry, slow down. Your quartermaster outfitted me, and I got training to hunt the bandits near my home, in your name. I hired Voth here. Don't tell anyone, he's a mage. A good one, though. Thank you for trusting me, your worship. I'll pay you back, I swear.
Good work. Keep with the training. We'll need every hand.
Yes. Yes, your worship. We'll do just that. Won't we, Voth? He doesn't speak, but he's thankful too.
And how much?
All right.
I'll ask around again tomorrow.
Thank you.
Are you sure? It's just what I heard.
Should I wait for a reply, or continue with the
book? Inquisitor?
What's the current mood?
Hope, in the face of reality.
What's the word out there?
Seven people want your minstrel dead. They'd settle for smashing her loot. But they're afraid she'd sing about it.
As you were.
Inquisitor.
You know I've got no problem with Orlesians, but Halam Sharal was a mess.
At least under the Kuhn, you don't get everyone tripping on each other's dicks while the country goes to crap.
Wow. Not gonna lie, Iron Bull sounds like a good buddy of mine. He's, best Spartan. Jeez. It's hilarious. It's just too funny.
The politicking we saw at Halam Shiraal might seem pointless, but it's the beating heart of the Empire. The winner of the game is the one who best builds alliances and controls what's discussed and what's decided.
So it rewards manipulation instead of rewarding the ability to get stuff done. I don't know. The Kuhn isn't perfect, but it doesn't care what any single person wants. Orlais is full of people who care about nothing else.
Weird. Let's get the heck out of here. Who the hell are you?
You get a title, I get the boot. I see how it is. I mean, thanks for my life. Pleased to serve.
Okay. Look at that dude just going to work. Anything new upstairs? We can't get up. Yes, we can. We totally can. It'd be awesome to find one of our books. Oh, we found something else instead.
Grand, isn't it? To know the sanctity of our great institutions.
I need to have a few words with my publisher. The first one will be you, and the second one will be Bastard. They've claimed for years my crime serials don't sell in Orlais. So why is the Council of Heralds asking me for autographs? Sorry, distracted. Anyway, you need something?
No. Nope. After that, we don't need anything. Oh, the chair. Nope, we're skipping the chair right now. We're gonna go straight over to the war room and get some choices done. Eh, just...
At your order. How bracing to be in the thick of the game again. The last time I was at Halam Shiraal was Countess Letienne's wedding. There were a dozen affairs, five secret alliances, and a duel between two chevaliers over the vintage of an Antivan port. But until the Duchess was en masse, I've never seen the Winter Palace in shock.
No one can say the evening wasn't memorable.
They've already begun composing songs about it in Val Royale, no doubt. The game's become increasingly insular in the past few years. Corypheus skillfully took advantage. It's disturbing. So few people in the Orlesian court were aware of the Duchess's machinations.
The Empress realized she was in danger.
She's always in danger. Those loyal to her should have practiced more vigilance. But let's not lose sight of victory. Your actions at the ball have secured us allies and favors alike.
I don't understand what that symbol is for.
Insular cliques, snide half-truths, everyone sizing up everyone else. It reminded me of home.
I completely understand the feeling, Inquisitor.
Let's hope the next ball either of our families holds is quieter than this one, shall we?
Here we go. Looks like we have some war counseling to deal with. Locate the missing seekers. For a time, finding the missing seekers seemed to be impossible. All the indications pointed to these men and women heading one at a time into Thurlwyn. They were trailing for a chance when they regarded Banmore and Frozen Wimbledon, who had not been heard from for months, led Inquisition agents to investigate Kaer Osmond, and they too went silent. These events are connected, and it seems this is where the missing secret will be found. Did we get rid of that? Oh, that's right. Oh, that was neat. At the time and place of the marquee party, you must find a way to speak with Mr. Blues privately about ratifying the Duke Perricus' return to nobility. This is the last step we need. She holds the success of this entire endeavor in her hands. Introduced to my extensive connections, I negotiated a deal to obtain his weapon plans for the Inquisition. Fortunately, I've just now been outbid by a nobleman from Valbulna who maintains a private army. I would hate to lose those designs. Is there anything we can do? I attempt to find a compromise. This knowledge can be shared. After all, I'm sure the nobleman will be reasonable.
Let us begin.
Close look at the rip-off book shows numerous grammatical and spelling errors. It seems random at first, but ciphers believe might contain coded information. Killer and author are clearly linked. Either the murder investigation or the code might lead us to a target. Scrivener. So we should follow up on the murder investigation. This book's just a work of fiction. You don't have any need to participate in Leviana. Someone got in and out of Skyhold without being seen. Ciphering the book might lead us to them.
Let's see what we have.
There we go. at that. You're going to speak directly to Leliana because she is in the middle of a choice here. Got to talk to her about being chosen by the Chantry.
The reports from our agents at the shrine are intriguing. You were correct. Once Calpurnia becomes the vessel, she will lose her freedom. Forgive me, but I wish you hadn't been so quick to throw the enspelled Magister away. Erasthenes was suffering. He'd already told me everything. We can never be certain now. Corypheus's notes mention a place where regret dwells. That is more of a mystery. Until the notes are deciphered, I intend rumors of the binding ritual to reach Calpurnia's ears. Breaking her alliance with Corypheus can only help us. Breaching his sanctum might give Corypheus pause, yet Calpurnia is silent, as are her agents. We have given her something to think about.
Yes.
So it's true. Some look to Cassandra or even me as Justinia's successor. I never thought the idea would gain momentum. Of course, with the other candidates out of the picture. Is becoming divine something you really want? When Justinia was alive, I would have laughed at anyone who even suggested that I could be her successor. Things have changed. Still, I don't know. Restoring the Chantry will be like trying to steer a sinking vessel through a storm. Whoever becomes divine will have my support if she requires it. And I'm sure whoever becomes divine will absolutely require the Inquisition's backing. The Chantry is faltering, but it still has influence over the people. Who tells the people what's right? Who do they look to in times of peril? A divine with enough support can change the Chantry. And with it, Thedas. But this is a discussion for later. If Corypheus wins, finding a new divine will be the least of our problems.
Ain't that the truth? All right.
Inquisitor?
Oh. Was that it? Like, there's no more... Oh, okay, I guess.
Anything
that's
I should know? Selene has cemented power in Orlais. Good, we need an ally like her. At the moment, she's said to be rooting out the last of Gaspard's supporters. Once that is done, we will have a united Orlais behind the Inquisition. I'll leave you to your work.
Alright, let's get downstairs. Turn our table stuff in. And then... Oh, crap. I almost forgot Dorian over there.
Marvelous business, the Winter Palace. You saved an empress, and now she's eating out of your hand. Perfect mental image. All this dancing, politics, and murder... makes me a bit homesick.
That's something you actually miss.
Who wouldn't? All the drama, the scandal, the petty maneuverings. Back home, we engage in social affairs with the grim intensity of war. When blood is spilled, the battle is won. Less fun when you're the target, but to watch. My. Yes. I hope you tried the ham they were serving, by the way. Tasted of despair. Fascinating.
Okay. ham tasting of despair.
I should go.
You know where I'll be.
That sounds like a bad ham. Let's speak to... Let's get Solus out of there.
There are spirits hovering by the veil to observe the thrones of powerful nations. The machinations, betrayals. After our time in Halam Shiral, I understand why. I had forgotten how I missed court intrigue.
I'm pleased you had a good time.
Political gambits? Broken promises? Half-truths? It is a palace full of motivation. And motivation is where great things happen. In any event, Selene should now be a steadfast ally. Especially after helping her neutralize Briala.
Am I sensing concern over how we dealt with Briala?
No. Why would I disapprove of... Oh. Because we're both elves. I'm sorry. I was confused. I do not consider myself to have much in common with the elves.
Nor should you. You're not defined by the shape of your ears. They're not your people.
No. They are not. I joined the Inquisition to save the world. Regardless of who my people are, this was the best way to help them. As for the elves of Orlais, I believe Briala is doing quite well on their behalf. She is an admirable woman.
She's done good work. Hopefully, with our help, she can help them even more.
Yes. However much I identify, or fail to identify, with her people, Briala's efforts have been remarkable. She organized resistance against a powerful enemy, using only her wits and the resources at hand. That demands respect, especially in a world where most would look at her and only see a pair of pointed ears.
Well, okay. That's kind of cool, I guess. Alright, no joke. That kind of bothered me for a minute. We are gonna save real fast. Save. Alright, also stop recording and start recording again for the next video.